Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to add donations goal to OBS. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. So first of all, you'll need to copy your donation goal URL. So for that, open a browser and log in into your Streamlabs account and open dashboard and click on all widgets and scroll down, and here you will find donation goal section. So click on that and scroll down, and here you will need to customize or set up your donation goal. So give here a title, and enter here your goal amount, and enter here starting amount, and end after, give here a date, and click on start goal. So here you can see goal has been saved, and now you will get your donation goal URL here. So click on copy, and after copying your widget URL, open your OBS and click on this plus icon inside of source section and click on browser. You can give here the name, okay, and inside of this URL section, paste here the donation goal widget URL, click on okay. And as you can see, the donation goal has been added to my OBS. So that's how you can do it. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5-minute solution. Thank you for watching.